We're going to be able to get the flow out of the building and then we're going to be able to get the flow out of the building.